Hi there, hello. My name is Michael Pickleseller, CEO of the Sandwich with a Pretty Big Pickle in It Fast Food Corporation. For years now, you've trusted us to provide you with sandwiches that have, you know, pretty big pickles in them. They're not too small, not too big. I'd say they're a decent size. Now, we're setting our sights on your children in a non-creepy way. That's why today we're happy to introduce Little Plastic Toys for Kids. From now on, if you buy a child-sized sandwich with a pretty big pickle in it, it'll come with a little plastic toy for your child. Oh, I'm gonna play with this for a couple of minutes. Toys make kids happy, and so we're hoping that their little brains make the association that our corporation also leads to happiness. It's not really a bribe, it's more of a fun mental trick we're gonna do to them. But wait, my kid already has a bunch of toys at home that he never plays with. Hey, shut up, come get a new one, okay? Are these biodegradable? Nope. Nope. It's actually a kind of plastic that gets more durable with age. So hey, come on down and give us some money, cause we got a lot of these toys for your kids. It's actually not suspicious that we spent millions of dollars on toys for children, so don't even think about that too much. And if your children's new favorite restaurant is the one that gives them a gift, that's just a happy coincidence. Don't look into that at all, please. Some people in our test group said it sounds like we're trying to brainwash kids, but good news, that couldn't be further from the truth. All we're trying to do is modify their thought patterns so they have a positive association anytime they think of our corporation. How would you even go about washing a brain? Through the ear hole? Not necessary. They're self-cleaning, like a kitchen stove. Hey, as long as I get a couple minutes apiece while my kids are playing with the toys, that's all fine with me, because I'm not doing well. I'm not doing okay. Also, hey, we got a mascot now. It's a guy in a fun pickle costume, so your kids can look at that. That's entertaining, right? So hey, get your kids in your wallet and come over here and get a little freaking plastic toy right now. And if that's not enough, maybe I'll put a ball pit in the restaurant. Just get the kids here. Maybe a little thing of milk. Do kids like milk? Bring your kids here right now.